Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bow.
If this were a steak,
what the? I paused you. Me pauses a video. The video. What if we started playing right after you started stream? How inconvenient would that be? Ah. All right. Post now. I can close out of that. Oh, you're a little warm. As soon as I can get all of the things in the promotion, right to the occasion, I will rock the whole ocean. Okay. Gaming. Yes. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Journey. this game was so kindly donated to me via a certain small orange kobold named Buck. and I'm excited to play. I've wanted this game for a very long time, and now I finally get to play it. I'm probably going to achievement hunt it off screen, and if there are any, like, super aggravating achievements, I'll record those like I did for the Pathless. But yeah, so let's begin Journey, a game by That Game Studio. So pretty. Ooh. I like the heat wavy waddle thing.
So pretty.
And me, I think. Very simple character design here. I like the cloak. Is there a way for me to run faster? No. I do like the way the sand looks. Come on. Just trudging up there. Oh, that's neat. I can't change the camera angle here. It's because I have a very specific angle, I'm guessing. Journey. I had to walk forward a little bit.
Whee!
got these like talismans kind of looking things. Might be grave markers. Oh. It looks like a face. Hop. Yo. Well, we have a scarf. That's so cool. I can fly now. Okay. Not very far. Something over there. There's also something in here. There's more of those ribbon guys. Can I get help from you? No. Dang. Right. It looks like I need to get over there. Can I do this platforming? Not really. Darn. I wish there was a way. Oh, maybe this way? Maybe this way? Oh, there we go. Ribbons! Did they do a thing? They open a thing. Oh, they're so tiny! It's like a bunch of fish. And now it gets longer. I'm mostly going to be acting like I have no idea what's going on, even though I know this game fairly well. It's just been a while since I have watched anyone play it. Is there a way around this gate? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, fart. Okay. I need a little help from my friends. Thank you. To go over there first? I might. Oh, there's a thing. a corner piece, or is it a thing I can interact with? Nope, it's just a corner piece. Thank you. Haha. I have more. Oh gosh. Okay, I made it. Haha. Ha 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 ha. I like the sound, like, adds a voice to the choir. I should hold the controller to make sure it doesn't vibrate on the table. Looks like whatever power we've got was used to create birds, crops, and people. That made other things. Now it's gonna let me through. I wish there was a way for me to run faster. White screen. Sand. I see a glyph that I can get. Brings us back with one. Thank you, friends. Sand looks a little different from the last one. It's more orange. Oh, fart, I'm out of juice already. Nope, didn't quite touch it. Oh, fart. I don't like that I can't jump unless I have things with me. There's one thing. I get close enough to get this other thing. Maybe. Oh, there we go. Okay, so it did count. Just was very slow. Oh my gosh, and now we got a bunch of little tiny ribbons. You're giving us a bridge. as a thing now. Getting long. It's longer than our body now. Exciting. I love the way the sand moves. There's someone else. You sure do love playing this company games. This is there's a thing I saw. Oh, there it is. Haha. Like this company's games. So this is not by Giant Squid. This is by that game company. But this is the company that Matt Nava came from after helping with like the music of Journey. And you can tell because it's definitely got not the music. He was creative director? Austin Wintery, I think, was the... Hold on, I am moving very slow. I would like to move the not slow. Got a friend here. These little dudes that we can get, I think. Yo. Oh, I see another glyph over there. There's a thing for you. Where's our friend? They go. Oh. Oh, there you are. By the way, game is for and people still play this game? Well, why wouldn't they? Come here, there's a thing for you. There you go. That's what I wanted to show you. Where are you going? Where are you going? You silly little goose. I have used up my flying abilities already. Because it's old Saffy. Just like... Gosh, 2012 was... a little over a decade ago now. 11 years ago. Like we've got a bridge all the way up. Is there someplace you want to go? Are you thinking there was a thing up there? I don't think there was a thing up there, friend.
Whee.
I really love the way this game moves. Looking out for secrets. Wonder if there's something over there. Hold on. Oh gosh, no, I've run out of things. Is there a secret? Secret. No. There is no secret. Darn. You're up there, aren't you? Please tell me they didn't follow me. That would have been a mistake. So much faster to fly. It's also so much faster to slide. Can I get little fabric friends? Thank you. I imagine they're probably very annoyed at me. Wait, there is a secret that way. Did they not get it? Did they not go over and get that? Oh, where's our friend? May have left. Yeah. I missed two. Seems like after they had steady food, they started building things. I love that little shimmer effect. And now we go through here. Pink! I actually quite like this shade of pink. It's nice and soft. And then a melon-colored sky. Like someone else is making their journey. We. My name is Bailey. Hello! I'm doing good. This is my first time playing this game, and I'm really, really excited about it. Not for the least of which, because it's pretty. Now, what do we have here? It's the little dude! Can you take me somewhere? No, friend! No! Come here! I wanna play with you! Gonna take me somewhere? Hi.
You didn't notice. I know you're in the middle of stream, but look at them.
They're shiny.
I found good shirt. The sleeves! And the sleeves! I'm incredibly normal.
Mm-hmm. So incredibly normal.
I'm so normal. Anyway, I'll show you everything I got later, but...
Oh, did you go to the thrift store?
Ish. Something thrift store adjacent. Everything was free, so...
Oh! That's right, that thing was happening today. Yeah. I want to see if I can find a secret. Because I think there's one around here. My cloak is now very pink. The sand must be finer and more sticky. Oh, there is a thing. Can you give me... Oh gosh. Ha ha! I got it. Getting longer. I love how playful they are. To be fair, if I was a ribbon dragon thing, I would do the same. I like the shine on it. Oh, is this a place I haven't gone to yet? Might be. Wah! Oh boy. There's so many of them! Oh, I love each and every one of you. You're taking me somewhere? Well, what's this over here? Secret. Neat. Are you following me? Oh, hello. Oh, it's a different friend. You have a different thing. Whoosh. I'm making spaghetti, also high savvy. Yeah. Whee. There's more people. Ah, there's a thing over here. Oh boy. Okay, I need help. Huzzah! Now you go up and get it. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Did you get it? Nope, not yet. Huzzah! Good job! Alright. Let's go. Spaghetti. It's been a minute since I've had spaghetti. Ooh, I like how it's becoming this, like, dusty purple. I'll wait for you. I like the way the clouds are looking. Oh gosh. Spaghetti noodle. I wonder if anyone's ever made like a snake OC named Spaghetti. It'd be cute if they did. Oh gosh, I bumped into this thing. There we go. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it, I believe in you. There we go! Something up there. Whee! Probably, but name the last time you've seen a snake OC. Actually, yesterday, I think. Oh, wow. So even after all this time, things are still getting manufactured. Where's friend? Friend, do you need help? Well, there you are. They're trapped. We gotta help them. There's gotta be a way for us to get him out. It'll take you up first. Can I make it all the way up there? Nope. There we go! I feel like there's gotta be a secret around here somewhere. There you are. I've seen a worm OC in, like, the fuzzy toy ones, and they were pretty cool. Well, mostly. School starts in, like, 4 days, and I have a project due the first day of school, and I haven't started it. You should probably start it soon. Looks like they made a thriving civilization. I have half dragon, half human OC. I could post it in Discord. Yeah, go right on ahead. Like, we're gonna have little dragon friends. I'm so excited. You're taking us somewhere. I didn't draw it, someone drew it for me. So, like, as long as you credit the person, I'm okay with you posting someone else's. My art skills suck. My art skills are pretty good, but, that is because I have worked very hard on my art skills. If I remember theirs. I like how they're just swimming. I got it. No, there was a thing. There was a thing I was trying to get. Darn it. They drew it for me, but they don't have a platform where they post. I don't think they do. You're like, don't fall where I don't want to. Haha. Just write the name of the artist, yeah. There's another dragon! They're so cute. I love them all. Is this gonna open up this one? Oh! Cutscene. Actually, go ahead, tell us how many OCs you have, Saffy. Oh boy! I have to have at least well over 100. I've been drawing for so long. Huzzah! I made it up here. You can do it. The thing is, I don't remember the artist. My other Discord, I can't find that account. I had them friended, so I can't. I would if I could. Ah, okay. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. So I don't know which channel to post it in. Fair. I need to rehash my Discord. Because at the moment, it is currently very confusing. Do I see a thing up there? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. I can't stop. Game said no. I think there's a cliff over this way, maybe? At some point. Put in digital artwork. Yeah! You have a lot of unused channels, indeed. Flump. There you are. Hello. And now we sit. That can't be good. Oh no. Is there a way for me to continuously sit? Oh, no. Come sit with me. Is there a way? I know there's a button to sit, for a fact, and there's an achievement for sitting with someone. I don't look forward to going in here. Oh, but it's so pretty, though. My suit is half purple. It's kind of funny. Is there anything through here? No. Little, like, bunker tunnel things. Looking to see if there's anything that I can get. Maybe over here. How do I get down?
Oh gosh.
Haha. You just gotta be very careful, friend. There you go. There you go! Now you've got it too! You seeing something that I'm not seeing? Jellyfish! Someone else made me a Minecraft skin that actually looks good, but some people mistake it for a girl. It's okay to be mistaken for a girl. I mean, if that's, if it doesn't give you, like, gender dysphoria. Is there something over here? Oh, there's a thing over there! My ribbon's getting pretty long. We have to jump down. Lovely. Game. No! 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 It crashed! Okay, hold on, hold on. I can fix this. Me is in the scary part, the scariest part about this game. A crash. Originally released on PlayStation. That game company. Continue. I really hope my friend is still there. No, it's putting me all the way back here. I don't have a friend to go with me anymore. My scarf is all twisted. It's like someone took a curling iron to it. I want my skitty to be done. Mood. I had banana pancakes for breakfast. You telling me a thing? You telling me a thing? No. Okay. It's so playful. Mmm, pancakes. Yeah, pancakes. I don't really eat breakfast. I literally went to bed at 4 a.m. and woke up at 12. I don't eat breakfast. Not everyone does. Breakfast technically just happens whenever you break your fast. That's why it's called breakfast. I'm gonna go get this again. Let me down, please. I just wanna. There we go. Oh, I could have gone in through here. Well, what's this? Is there another secret? Nope, just a neat thing. When school starts, I'm gonna have to wake up at 6, so I have to go to bed at like 11 p.m. to get good sleep. Yeah, I remember that. It's been. Do I have a friend? Do I have a friend? Huzzah! You're a different friend. Oh gosh. Thank you. friends, yay. Yeah. Dun, dun, dun. Don't go to. Oh gosh. There is some lag going. No. Let me out. I don't want to be here. Alright, about here is where we crashed last time. All green now. I don't like it. Oh gosh, no. No. You can't get me in here. Oh my gosh, you can! Ouch. Oh, that took a lot. Oh, I don't like this. Oh gosh, where did you go? You keep teleporting on me there, friend. No. Get some back of what we lost. This is what I imagine that grinded up like emeralds. Or just like green gems in general would look like. They look like birds for a second. They're like stupid stone snakes in the sky. Normally, I have nothing against snakes. Oh no. I'm sure they're just taking a nap. It's me! Seems like we lost track of our friend.
That's me.
Like water. Oh! There was a friendo there and then they left. They disappeared. Seems like that's where we need to go next. Let me make it. Fart. I can make it, I swear. Something in here that I can do? Not yet. I met friends. Oh, I love it. It's so big. Okay, barely made it. Get up above this thing. I think they wanted me to come up a certain way. It's so pretty. Hi. You gonna tell me more? seems like that's what I gotta do next. Hoping to see if I could get anything more before heading into this next area, because I know what's coming up.
Oh boy.
All right, seems like we gotta get up there. There's a friend! Oh no, not those things again.
Oh boy.
I think I'm gonna watch and start my project. Yeah! You can have me in the background. Oh gosh. Luckily, I have two monitors so I can still watch. Yeah! My controller is just slowly vibrating. There's the moon. get a little bit of a respite. Sorry, I am focusing. Warps. Well, where'd you go?
Oh boy.
Flying is not a great idea. Let's just stay close together. Yeah, we weren't covered in frost before, we certainly are now. Things are up in the sky again. Oh gosh. I don't like this. I'm good. Hold on just a moment. I am getting called. Sorry about that. Okay. I'm back. Oh boy, I appear to be left in the dust by my friend. Down in the bunker down. Please let me in. Friend. Chose a poor time to head out of the bunker. Oh no! Oh no, I got both of us! Power does not survive in the cold very long. If you stay snuggled together, do you essentially have just an infinite power source? Infinite snuggle power. Oh boy, this is tricky. Mm-hmm. gosh. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Oh, gosh. It was a poor time. Oh gosh. Stand here for a little bit. Friend, you're gonna fall. You're gonna fall. No! Oh. Oh gosh. We're so close. Oh gosh. There goes the last of my ribbon. Getting blown about every which way. With the soft snow like this, I can't imagine how hard it would be. Like, because this is essentially just powder. I'm catching up to you, not very quickly. Like encouragement. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. We're so close. We're not frozen yet. Come on. I still want to know how it is I'm moving faster than you. No! No, they fell! No, I fell! Thank you. It's the ancestors. They're thawing us out. Yo! Fade to white.
Pretty.
Friendo? Friendo? Where'd they go? There they are. Oh my gosh, are there several? Do we have like four people here? Following my friend. I love the look of these jellyfish. This is so much fun! The ancestors just said, "Eh, you made it far enough here." They're making it up so much farther than I am. How are you doing this so quickly? Ribbons are gone again. Mm-hmm. Like how we're just continuously chirping at each other. And we can't chirp anymore. Surprised you didn't see a white robe player. I am also surprised.
You're so pretty.
We made it all the way together. Okay. Thank you for playing Journey. Created by That Game Company. Chris Bell, Jenoba Chen, Nicholas Clark, John Edwards. Robin Hunick. Aaron Jesse, Martin Middleton, Matt Nava! John Neske, Kelly Santiago, Brian Singh. Music composed by Austin Wintery, lead sound designer, Steve Johnson, music supervisor, Monty Mudd, music editor, Ted Kocher. Or Coker? Kocher? Additional developers, Aaron Gromesh, Jackie Kijiang, Rick Nelson, Michael Petticord, Dallas Rock. companions met along the way. Yo, and we got a couple achievements. Of course, they didn't pop up on the screen because I wasn't selected into the thing. So, Alored Cons, YoshiFan360, VibeCat, Elizapol, and Strigi Hikari. Thank you so much for playing with me. that is if you're watching. Well, even if you aren't watching. And now a word from our sponsored. Wah! Thank you, Buck, for buying me this yesterday. So, a couple things before I end off here. The reason this game is called Journey is because it's based off of the hero's journey, like the like theory of it. And every time you play this, you get like more detail added to your cloak. And if you can find all of the glyphs, which I did not do, you can get a white cloak. And sometimes those players will appear in other people's games. Archetype? Words are hard, especially when stream brain is going on. Anyways, this is a very nice game. A lot of people will knock it for being a walking simulator. I don't think it's any less fun just because it's a walking simulator. You still have things that you can go looking for. Anyways, all right. Thank you all so much for joining me. I'm going to quit desktop. Okay. And I don't really have time to raid today, so I'm just going to end off stream here. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you'll consider giving me a like and a subscribe and ding the bell for notifications on future videos like this. I will see you all later.